if I was a mercenary dressed like a scorpion?
Behind you!
Me, I'd end it now. But Octavius is paying, and he wants to torture you, which I respect.
Damn it! What did he inject me with? Whoa! What the... Is that... a sea of poison? Can't be! This can't be real. Must be the poison. But I can't take any chances. Gotta get to higher ground, then analyze whatever he injected me with. Should be safe for a minute. Need to analyze the neurotoxin so I can create an antidote. Scorpions made some upgrades. Hallucinogenic neurotoxin. My brain will create nightmares that my body thinks are real. I have to create the antidote fast. First, I need a natural steroid. Extract from an Eclipta alba plant should do the trick. ESU's greenhouse is nearby. Hope it's in season. Greenhouse! The Eclipta alba should be inside the greenhouse. There it is.
Is that relative? It's you, secret safe.
Huh? Where'd it go? Is this real or in my mind?
It can be both.
Doc?
It's just the hallucinations intensifying. You can get through this.
Doc? You sound...
like I did before the neural interface affected my mind? My obsessions were always there, but the interface allowed me to fully embrace them.
I have to fix this. Fix you! Somehow!
Peter. Always trying to shoulder the responsibility, even when there's no hope. I can't tell you how many times your unfettered optimism has kept me going when things look bleak. I'll miss being with you. I really will.
I'm sorry, Doc. I'm so sorry.
Yes, yes, you're sorry. And yet, you let it happen. Makes one wonder where your priorities lie. I mean, if I was really that important to you, why would you let me destroy myself?
I can help you. It's the neural web. It's affecting your mind.
You mean the neural web you helped create. The hard truth is, you did this to me. Without your help, I would have never done any of those terrible things.
I should have seen what was happening to you. Never left you alone with those arms.
Good luck. I wish I could offer you more help. Stay strong, Peter.
There's the Eclipta alba. To mix a permanent antidote. One of Harry's research stations was developing a synthetic atropine. Gotta get there fast. Giant deadly scorpion tails. Lovely. Thanks, Brain.
How you feeling, brother? Penny crawling up your spine.
Scorpion? How'd you get this number?
Always asking me these interesting questions. It's not how am I calling you, it's am I calling you? Maybe I'm just the fever screams of your dying brain.
Real or no, when I cure this poison, I'm coming for you, Mac.
Big talk from the little bug. Have fun chasing pink elephants.
There's the research station. We need that atropine. Atropine's right there.
Is that right?
It's you. Atropine's gone. Well, not again.
You're too late. Just as you were too late to help me.
This isn't you, Doc.
Ah, but it is me. The me polite society found inconvenient. The parts of myself I suppressed. But you helped me break those chains.
I'm sorry. I'll find a way to help you. I swear it.
Stop deluding yourself. You never help anyone. The poison isn't in. You are the poison. Everyone you touch suffers.
Stop running from me. Let me try.
I want nothing from you. You're a failure at life, love, career. You bring nothing but pain.
No. Stop! I'm not giving up on you! Please, just talk to me. I can help you.
So you can treat me like all the rest? Taming me? Suffocating me? No, I will let my genius shine on its own. I saw you, Peter, taking notes and stealing ideas. A rat in my own lab.
To think I called you a friend.
I am your friend, Otto. Please! I've always supported you. I always will!
Supported me by selling my ideas to Norman, by sabotaging my greatest works.
There it is. The atropine. Just need to mix up the antidote. Looks like I'm headed back to the lab.
Here with us.
And nearly cured. Sorry to bust up your plans.
Oh, Webs, don't worry. Plenty of surprises left for you. We'll be seeing each other again real soon.
Count on it. Somehow. But I'm running out of time. I need to mix the antidote. Finally. The...
I think not. You're in my domain now. You're just like us. Trying to steal my genius! Everything that happens now is your fault! I knew you were laughing at me! All of you! Behind my back!
Thought I forgot about you.
Scorpion, are you even real?
Hold still, I'll show you.
An opening. Another hallucination.
The
least he had an imaginary glass jaw.
Not gonna be that easy.
Sure it is. Now I know you're the person trying to distract me. Bring it on! Stop. Maybe I can hit him. One down.
You're a loser. All you'll ever be is a loser.
Let him get to me. Internet trolls. Nice. Just a few more left.
Ha! If I was your uncle, I would have choked in front of a bullet too.
Your voice really developed an attitude. Another one down.
Ever notice Mary Jane does a lot better when you're not around? Think about that.
I think I'd rather fight the real Scorpion than my subconscious.
Jeff Davis died because of you. You destroyed that whole family.
I'm having a literal guilt trip. That's the last of them. I can barely stand up. There's the centrifuge I need. Finally. I'm running out of time. I think I did it. Where'd my suit go? I think I took decontamination a little too far. I'd better put some clothes on. Much better. Let's just go ahead and forget that ever happened. It's still foggy. Need to work the last of this poison out of my system before I tackle the other villains. Good time to go on patrol. day. Hey, you mind if I toss a kind of thorny ethical question at you? When is it okay to give up on a friend?
Oh, wow, Pete. Thinking of Otto?
That obvious, huh?
Yeah, understandable, though. Man, the high-minded, generous part of me wants to say never. Being a true friend means being there, even when people lose their way. But with what Otto's done, I just don't know, Pete. I guess you have to decide if the Otto Octavius you knew was still in there or not. Maybe if he was ever even in there at all.
Yeah. Yeah. Thanks, MJ. I gotta process some stuff, I think.
Call me anytime, Pete.
Yuri, I ran across some Riker's inmates. They've built a fort. Way better than the ones I used to make out of sofa pillows.
I just had a patrol car call. They tried to step in, but there were too many. And we don't have the manpower for reinforcements.
Lucky for you, you've got Spider-Man power. Not bad, huh? I should have gone into advertising. Sleep it off. Okay, sure. I don't need sleep. You asked for it! And we're done. Being the only one not wearing orange.
Spider-Man, I've spoken to people on the block. Say the escapees tried to break into their buildings.
Fits with what I heard. They want to take one over.
They'll be a lot easier to deal with on the street, without hostages.
I'm working on it. Talk to you soon. a no-show fee! Okay, they think I'm gone. The siege of Manhattan Fortress is over, m'lady.
Thanks. I'll send some buses to take those guys back to their cells. And please don't call me m'lady ever again.
Okay. I need to get after Scorpion, but I haven't seen Aunt May face to face since the fire. I think I can afford a quick pit stop at Feast.
Right over here. Until Miles gets back, the best thing we can do is keep everyone fed. Oh, Peter, it is so good to see you. How are you? Healthy?
I'm good. How are you holding up, May?
Good, but busy. Oh, let me go.
Oh, there.
I'm okay.
Didn't you tell me something once about accepting that I'm human just like everyone else?
You and Ben. Masters at turning my own words against me. I am fine, Peter. Just a little rundown.
Where's Miles? Could he help out?
No, he is. He's off picking up medical supplies from the relief center. It's amazing how quickly we go through antibiotics.
Okay. You stay off your feet for a bit. I'll organize the unloading and check in with Miles. Deal?
Deal. Give me a chance to nurse my wounded Parker pride.
Come on, Miles, answer. Don't make me worry about you and May.
Do this. Looks like an exploding bulldozer went through here. turn back. Beast needs those antibiotics.
You hear the sound his head made when the big guy hit him?
Like a bug on a windshield. Splat.
All because he made one stupid crack about the guy's suit. Freaking intense.
Dude's got issues, man. Big ones.
Need to distract him. Hacking app should work.
Heard something.
Better hurry. Should be able to hop that wall.
Could have been the wind.
Medical containers in that tent. Maybe this will be easy.
You see the way he came through here? The guy's like an animal.
Both of them are. Glad they're on our side.
Gauze? Iodine? But no antibiotics. I need to keep looking.
You two, get over here!
All right, all right, already.
I heard that.
Stop right now. Just give us the locations and schedules for your supply runs.
I don't have that information.
Believe me, I hate watching that scenario. Turns my stomach. Just give us the info and we'll stop.
More supplies over there. Need to get past these guys.
This can stop right now. Just give us the locations and schedules for your supply runs.
I don't have that information.
I hate watching Venezuela.
Why are the Superdudes so set on taking out these relief centers?
Something about Osborne. They want to show how weak he is, that he can't protect the city.
Sounds like a lot of drama. As long as they let us keep all the supplies we find, I don't care.
Yeah, man. This stuff will be worth a fortune on the black market. Come on, let's keep digging through it.
Yeah. Stable guys give up the depot locations?
Eventually, yeah. Now the big guy's taking the stations out all by himself. Dude's walking 8 miles.
It's that Russian blood, man. Makes him crazy.
That's offensive. My grandma's Russian.
Your grandma? Doesn't that mean you're Russian, too?
No. Man, don't talk about my family, all right?
Hey, who's there?
Another supply tent. Crossing fingers.
Looks like they're gonna divvy up the supplies.
A couple trauma kits, but no antibiotics. Gotta be somewhere.
Oh boy. They better not try to short us. Hey, you guys better not try to short us.
Bro, relax. Everybody gets.
Gotta avoid that sniper.
Trying to short you.
Dude, please don't embarrass me. Chill, please.
I'll die before I go back inside the pen.
More supplies. Oh, come on, Crate, be the one. Perfect. That is a very large man. I found the exploding bulldozer.
Supply routes and schedules. Now! Gaskazal!
Gentlemen, I apologize. My associate is inelegant. He doesn't understand the fine art of persuasion.
Stop!
Did not need to see that.
Hey,
Maybe I can sneak beneath.
We're having fun with lights now? I will have fun with your face. Come out! And I promise not to crush you.
Please don't see me. Please don't see me. That's my exit.
You cannot hide!
Need to get him to clear the opening.
Let May know I have these.
Get off me!
Just give us the wallet! Give it us, man!
Help!
Hey, leave him alone!
Big mistake, kid.
You can't just push people around like that.
Or what? Like this?
Haha, kid's right. Got guts.
Hip squared.
The hell's he saying?
Not gonna be saying anything in a second. Oh!
Whoa.
You want a taste?
Nah, I'm good, kid.
I gotta work on my fight banner.
Miles? Hey, I've been trying to reach you. You okay?
Hey, so, don't freak out, but, I gotta fill you in on some stuff.
Incredible work, Miles. Stick close to Feast. If the convicts get desperate, they may try to raid the shelter.
Way ahead of you. Anything else happens here, I'll let you know.
Great. Thanks, Miles.